Welcome back everyone to another reaction with Scorpio Rex. The here we're reacting to Taylor Swift Lavender Haze official music video. Let's go watch it. God, okay, the music was also very good, but the music video was beyond imaginations and expectations. Wow. So let's talk about the music in detail. I really enjoyed it. We had on two different beats or one beat switch, and we had on two different flows, yeah, two to three different flows, two flow switches. We had pitches on low, but we didn't have paces fast. We had a little bit fast, but mostly was slow paces. Now, I really love the music, but I think that the length was also appropriate. It was around 3 minutes, but I think it really lacked a featuring singer because the lyrics were repeating too much, okay? And that shows that the lyrics were good and the flows were good, but we needed around one more flow and a little bit more new change and a little bit more new taste. Personally, that's my own opinion. So, I think if this song had a featuring singer, maybe a fast, maybe a male rapper or maybe a male featuring singer, this song would have been complete. Now it was excellent, but I think it could have improved like that as well. Or that's one of the ways, in my opinion, that it could have improved. So, in total, if I want to give a score for the music, I'll definitely give a very high score. And out of a 10, I'll give this music a 9 out of a 10. So, a 9, which is a very, very high mark for Taylor Swift, of course. It's a very good mark, but I thought that it can be improved a little bit more by one of the waves that I told you, so that it becomes a 10. And I think you agree with me. You know that Taylor Swift has had a lot much more hit songs than this. There were 10 or even 11 out of 10. This one was also very good, but it could have improved a little bit more. In terms of music video though, it was full. It was wonderful, it was excellent. You saw those green screen editings, you saw those editing techniques, you saw those lavender hazes, those decorations, the location changes on and on, the story behind it, the short film, the editing, it was excellent. The camera angles, camera rotations, the costumes, wonderful. So the music video was actually complete, and I have to say with no doubt that this music video gets a 10 out of 10. So full marks for the music video, point, dot, whatever you say, dot, zero talk about it, 10 out of 10. But the music got a 9, which can improve a little bit more. That's my own opinion still. Still, if you have a different opinion or you have a different score, you're free to say it down in the comment section down below. Don't forget to subscribe and turn on our video. Peace. It's so bad, I wanna shoot.